to be plain sailing for our drivers today. Although with the sky falling as it is, perhaps sailing isn't too far from the truth. Anthony Davidson, could be a wet one today. Great to have you with us. What are your thoughts?
It is a touch damp, isn't it? Well, as a driver, there are three big things to worry about when racing in these kind of conditions. Standing water, tyre temperature and visibility. Judging distance to the cars around you is really tricky when you're driving through the vast amounts of spray that these wet weather Pirelli tyres kick up.
Well then, after an exciting qualifying session yesterday, let's take a look at how the cars line up. Kimi Raikkonen's perfect lap yesterday sees him start from pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Vettel, Bottas, a Haas, and Ocon, Verstappen, Perez, Ricciardo, and Felipe Massa, Hülkenberg, Kvyat, Fernando Alonso, and Stroll, Sainz, Palmer, Stoffel Van Dorn, and Roman Grosjean. Wehrlein and Marcus Ericsson rounds off the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
We've qualified above where we expected to be, so try your best to hold on to this position in the race. some of those